Oh, good morning, good morning. Wakey, wakey, happy Saturday. Yeah, man, feeling pretty good. I was actually up at 4:30 this morning. I forgot to tell myself to sleep in before I went to bed. My body just naturally got up at 4:30. So I got up and peed, and I was like, yeah, I didn't go to bed till 10. I was like, 6 hours of sleep? Nah, I need more. I gotta heal this body. So, I went back to bed, got more sleep, and I feel way better than I woke up earlier. Like, the walk here, I felt strong stepped, is what it felt like. So, these small little noticeable differences over the last, week have been really encouraging for myself. Yeah, hopefully to you out there, too. Fucking, beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. It's like, how is this happening? Like, I'm even sitting on the toilet, like, looking at myself, like, I can see myself getting leaner and stronger. But, I don't know, I feel like I'm definitely, I wouldn't say I'm thinning out. I'm getting shredded. Yeah. That's the truth of it. By eating fucking beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. Yeah, getting shredded, feeling better, doing more, doing it longer. So, and this is just the beginning. Like, what is months and months of this kind of nutrition gonna do? So that's what I'm excited to see. And, hopefully you are too. Hopefully you're doing it. Or hopefully it'll encourage you to do a change to your nutrition, quit shoving the shit in your fucking mouth and then complaining about you fucking hurting and feeling bad. Like, quit doing it to yourself. I was doing it to myself. I've been doing it to myself for fucking 20 years. If I would have known this back then I'd probably still be eating like this, because I don't like being uncomfortable. I don't like being in pain. I definitely don't like complaining and having excuses. So, yeah, it's insane. All right, enough Gavin. Let's get off here, start this fucking day, see how we're going to do it. We're going to chill and rest, recover for Sunday fun day, but we'll still have movement in it. And, the purpose to all my videos today showing you is just movement, daily movement, my recovery, my rehabilitation, and it's every day. Yeah, there's no fucking day off, so let's get out there.
So, you mentioned all these diabetic, peripheral vascular disease, cardiac, congestive heart failure, dementia. I mean, is that inevitable? Is that something all of us are going to experience, and it's just a matter of when, do you think?
In my opinion, if you'd asked me that question 5 years ago, I would have given you a different answer. Today, I will tell you, we've heard it before, you are what you eat. And in my opinion today, if you change your ways, you can reverse so much of this. I had a gentleman, and again, the problem here, I think, first of all, we're up against an indoctrinated society. Everybody believes fat is bad, meat's bad, and vegetables are king. And to me, that's, I wouldn't say that, I was guilty of having that mantra as well. But since I've learned about carnivore, and since I've gone carnivore, and since I've practiced that with the patients I have, I've seen nothing but reversal of the health problems. Sean, the way I see it, you're probably one of the oldest guys out there trying to get the messaging. And I think it's the most important message out there. There's really two approaches. You can go to what I call the protocol doctors, and they're going to give you medicines that are going to, they're going to maintain your chronic illness. And you will see them forevermore, and you will not get better. Or you can change what you're doing, change what you're eating, and you'll you know, when you switch over to carnivore, there's an adjustment period, at least a week of it, where you're going to go through a little loose stool, if not constipation. And the one thing that I see, you know, I enjoy listening to you. I enjoy listening to a lot of the other doctors out there that are pushing this. The one mistake that I see pretty predominantly coming from most people starting carnivore is when you cut out the sugars, they go to high protein. It's not high protein, it's high fat. And if you don't do the high fat, you're going to get all those terrible symptoms of nausea, dizziness, leg cramps, constipation, etc. So pushing the fat is really where it's at. And it's really quite, it is the solution for a healthier America.
Cool, damp, wet, and foggy. It's all right. Feels good. All right. Good morning. Wakey, wakey. Man, I'm feeling even better than I felt yesterday morning waking up. Just slowly moving around. But I'm going to rest up today, saving it for Sunday fun day, so taking it easy. Let's do some skate pipe art. Let's make some fuel. Beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. Oh yeah, my new favorite. And we got a couple pipe orders. Take advantage of that sale. I mean, Christmas is coming, so we got to pack those and we'll drop those off. Probably hit the dog park. Yep, she heard it. All right, let's do it. Saturday. Yo. Brian from West Virginia. Chris from Delaware. Yeah. Thank you guys. Gonna pack your orders and get them dropped off soon. Everybody else, don't forget, take advantage of this sale I got on my eBay. Merry Christmas. Yo. Beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. Hey, good morning. Hello.
Look at that. That's not fair.
You gotta learn that, bro.
Yeah, she watches
are you
herself.
Trying?
Pull that belly off. All right, I'll be right back. I'm gonna drop these orders off. The box is full. The box is full.
No,
thank you.
You're
welcome. Okay. Got the pipes dropped off.
You.
You glad that half my knee is missing? Oh boy, it's packed in town today. Yeah, we're gonna go do a little light walk. You ready? Shit. Secret spots. All right, let's get some light walking in. Ah, welcome to our beauty. Having some pressure in both my knees. They were aching, and they're feeling better now. Now that I'm moving, still aching, but better. Oh, Mr. Sun. Yeah. All right, heading to the gazebo. Get the stretch on. Quirk, quirk. All right, here we go. It's a nice spot. All right, let's get our stretch on. Look at that, there's a message for you. To be free is to live true. Just like me and you. Good stretch. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Hey, feeling even better after that. Let me get my rocks in my knee joint moved. Oh. Okay. Whew. Takes your breath away. Okay, in cruise control again. All right, let's go in the park. See the kids playing in the snow. It's supposed to be snow in the park. It's Florida. Let's go down there, honey. Come on.
Everybody, Bell! Everybody give it up for Walt Disney World. Bell, everybody, come on now.
Thank you. to that guy? Yeah, that was crazy up there. All right, let's get some more walking in. Hey, we might see Santa. Start doing some cooking. Oh, yummy, fucking yummy. Beef, bacon, butter, and eggs. Okay. Got some steak, got some eggs. Got some bacon and got some butter. That's it. Oh, and salt. All right, bon appetit. Mmm. Fucking amazing. Frigo, are you coming? They're having a party next door. Happy birthday. Cheers to healers, man. Whew. All right, Saturday. It's been incredible. I managed, maintained, and just rested. You know, I got pretty good rest today. I didn't strain myself at all. All right, yeah, it's gonna be difficult. All right, it was Saturday. We're rested up for Sunday. We'll see you in the morning, bright and early, and kicking off an awesome Sunday fun day skate sesh. So, come along, let's do it together. You, whoa!